Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Typhoon Bualoi intensifies, unlikely to hit Philippines. Storm Neoguri soaks Japan. Typhoon Bualoi quickly developed an eye and powerful thunderstorms as it intensified further, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration said on Monday. Bualoi, which is currently churning over the Pacific Ocean, was first spotted as a tropical depression last on October 19 before it developed into a tropical storm. Bualoi then turned into a typhoon on October 20, NASA added. State Weather Bureau Pagasa meanwhile said the typhoon is unlikely to enter the Philippine area of responsibility. Based on its latest forecast track, Bualoi is expected to move towards southern Japan, weather specialists said. The typhoon is currently packing 110 kilometers per hour winds and gusts of up to 135 kilometers per hour. It was last spotted 2575 kilometers east of northern Luzon. Pagasa said the northeasterly surface wind flow is currently prevailing over Luzon. Metro Manila and the rest of the country will experience partly cloudy to cloudy skies with isolated rain showers due to localized thunderstorms. Meanwhile, Pagasa is also monitoring a shallow low-pressure area LPA located 1320 kilometers east of northern Luzon. The new weather system is expected to dissipate on Friday, officials said. The northeasterly surface wind flow is currently prevailing over Luzon, bringing partly cloudy to cloudy skies with isolated light rains over Ilocos region, Cordillera Administrative Region and Cagayan Valley. Typhoon Bualoi intensified to a Category 3 equivalent storm as it tracked through the northern Mariana Islands on October 21st. Bualoi then intensified into a Category 4 equivalent typhoon after passing the northern Marianas. A pair of tropical cyclones over the western Pacific Ocean impacted parts of Japan and the northern Mariana Islands but apparently spared each the worst. Tropical storm Neoguri brushed through Japan, bringing soaking rain. Wind shear from its interaction with the jet stream gave Neoguri its messy appearance on satellite imagery. Neoguri produced 4 to 9 inches of rain in 48 hours in parts of Honshu, Japan, including areas near Tokyo, according to the Japan Meteorological Agency. While nowhere near as heavy as the record smashing rain from Typhoon Hagibis just over 1 week prior, this rain triggered some alerts for flooding and ground loosening from the JMA. According to the Japan Times, at least 79 were killed and 2,400 homes were damaged or destroyed by flooding from Hagibis. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.